following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Rollins, the Kingslayer, the Architect, undeniably one of the best superstars WWE has seen this generation.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose. The Kingslayer, set for action.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt. Introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Seth Rollins.
Stay tuned.
To the back of the neck, Scottish.
Look at this. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Oh, wow.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Cover here. Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Wow.
Oh, look at the elbow after. This might be it.
Oh, my.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
Seth Rollins blends high-flying abilities with brutal grounded strikes to keep opponents guessing. If you're an opponent, how do you find an opening?
Look, I've faced Seth Rollins many times, but that was before his injury. That right knee is a big target now, and I aim all my attacks right at that.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars. Going back to Seth's knee, I'm one to know that injuries are fair game, and Seth was exposed to the world when he crumpled to the ground that night against Kane.
You know, I actually agree with you, Corey. Any submission specialist needs to make that knee a priority. It also neutralizes Seth's biggest moves and keeps him from the top rope.
Got the reversal.
Real quick, let's remind everybody that there are no rules inside a Hell in a Cell, meaning the referee's sole job in this match is to call for the bell following a three count or submission.
Bray Wyatt drives his opponent down with a uranage.
Bray Wyatt might get an early three count.
Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
I'm impressed.
Just as important as Byron's point about there being no rules inside the cell, the same holds true for outside the structure. As we've seen many times in the past, superstars don't always stay within the cell.
No, they don't, Cole. In fact, a lot of times you'll see them competing on top of the cell of all places.
Yeah, what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Oh, right to the chest.
Beautiful technique.
Moonsault.
Pulls the trigger.
Slay the King.
Warm up the bus. This one is over. A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's definitely tapped a power.
What a sister Abigail!
The cover. And he kicks out. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Here we go.
Harsh impact. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins? Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
Stationary position, turns around.
All the way crashing down.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
New champion.
And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Too early in the match to end it.
Seth Rollins coming in. Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
This one's over, guys.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Wow, I thought Bray was headed back to the compound there.
Not yet, Saxton.
He might have it.
Bray Wyatt reverses it. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble.
Boom! Seth freaking Rollins.
Just some great execution right there.
If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
Gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oof.
What are we gonna see here? Stop.
Boom, buckle bomb, courtesy of the Kingslayer.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Could have a stiff neck for a while. Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Gonna take more than that.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Sister Abigail delivered by Bray Wyatt.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Just barely, but it counts.
Running senton!
Bray Wyatt measuring his man.
Running senton from Bray.
Bray Wyatt on the
move. Running senton!
This Bray Wyatt really creeps me out.
If he sticks this, he is done.
He's got the mandible claw. This could be it.
But can he follow up here?
Now, Bray Wyatt needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Well, he did it. He conquered this demonic structure.
Impressive win right there.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell. Back now inside the ring.
Running senton from Bray.
Oh, Wyatt, full head of speed.
Oh, what a running senton.
He's definitely tapped a power source.
Bray Wyatt drives his opponent down with a uranage.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The Wyatt family is a proud and loud bunch, as you can see.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end. Oh, nasty impact.
This one is over.
Now, Bray Wyatt needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Boy, does he ever.